the grease one on properly.
I think I know where your screws are coming out of.